Let me see it. Oh yeah, that's good, that's great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Is it cute?
Yeah, it's so cute.
Send it to me. Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Yeah, okay, sending now. Okay, look what I just posted. Brunch with these two dum-dums.
Oh my gosh, so good. Is this good? I said Sunday Funday with these idiots.
Yeah, that's good, that's great. So cute.
Okay, so cute. Look what I just posted. Eating crap with these sacks of shit. If they died tomorrow, no one would shed a tear. So cute.
Wait, what the hell?
You called me a dum-dum and she called me an idiot, so.
Yeah, when you post a pic of yourself where you look really cute, then you have to say something a little self-deprecating so it doesn't look like you're just bragging.
Oh, okay, got it.
Yeah.
All right, this is good. Okay. Slapping down some pig shit with these fat fucks, and I'm the fattest of them all. If I died tomorrow, no one would shed a tear. Load my freaking lard carcass into the mud. No coffin, please, just wet, wet mud. Bay.
Jesus, Brenda, you called me a dum-dum.
Right, it's like a term of endearment. Okay, all right. I got ya.
Okay.
Gulping down some pig dicks with these bags of meat. Sunday fun day with these pig dicks. Hope nobody gulps us.
So, are we the pig dicks or the bags of meat?
Okay, let me try another one. Slurping down fish piss with these wet chodes. Total tuna cans. Put a bullet in their fucking brains and leave their wet bodies on the side of the road. Boo caught me sleeping.
You're not sleeping.
Okay, let me try another one.
Okay.
Sitting here with two bona fide pieces of hog shit.
Basically, like the same thing.
They're mad because I won best hog at the hog shit snarfing contest. But I'm not mad because we're all loads of beef sitting on the side of a highway getting our butts sucked by flies. I tagged you both in that.
Why?
Why are you guys bullying me?